I would say to talk to their own doctor. Don't pay attention to what's going on the internet. Because in talking to your doctor and talking to people who know you, you can figure out which vaccine is best for you. And if you have certain conditions, whether you should have a vaccine at all.